Okay, everyone, welcome to another Flatcap live gig. We've done a fair bit of work lately with a guy called Greg Bauer, who runs Arrest Records up in Brisbane. He does loads of touring with loads of bands, and he does a fantastic job. He just recently brought through Stolen Youth and the Flatliners through to Adelaide, so asked us if we'd fancy going down, and of course we did. So we've filmed both these bands. We're a little bit behind the eight ball at the minute. We've got four live gigs to get up, but this is the first of the four, so hopefully you all enjoy it. Band is Stolen Youth, they're an Adelaide band, and they did the whole tour with the Flatliners, so yeah, it was a great night down there. Go and check out the Facebook page. The boys have been around for a while, and they've got back together again. So yeah, hopefully you'll enjoy this. Please share it around, check them out, see what they're up to, see where they're going. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. Cheers.
We'll be right back. We're about halfway through, and what fun it's been so far. We've been out of the game for a long time, and yeah, to be on the road touring again, it's lots of good times with your closest friends. It's really good, so thank you very much for coming up and watching us, not forgetting about us. Maybe you did, but we don't care.
Let's be honest, everyone's here for the flat on the flat line, so it's
just bad. Oh, negative footy, NMA.
Speaking of negative, can I please have a lot less of the drummer's vocals in my foreground, please? Could we please have a lot less of the drummer's vocals in our band?
What is that supposed to mean? What is that even supposed to mean? I don't even understand that. Never heard that sentence.
Black t-shirt Billy, look at you.
I'm rapping, bro.
There's a Shawnee the Nun and the Stolen Youth. I just didn't have a new song, I'm gonna go play a couple tonight. This song is called Four Horsemen. With a list.
Go blow!
Francis. So, Canadians are fucking awesome. Anyone agree? Every Canadian person I meet is just fucking legends. Fucking A.
We spent the last fucking 8 weeks or so, a couple of months, jamming a shitload of propaganda songs for a boat show in Sydney Harbour in December. It seems we put so much effort into fucking learning these songs before we might play one tonight. And just see how they roll. Does not go out to plan. It's been fucking heaps of fun.
Back to Lane.
Bully.
Bully.
Back to Lane. Where's Josie? Back to Lane.
To anyone who likes a bit of propaganda. This song is called Back to the Motor League.
Back to the motor league. Back to the motor league. Back to the motor league. those are mine.
The master for keeping us awake on the long drive.
Oh, true!
Big thanks to Owen for releasing our clutches and also on some vinyl.
Thanks to fucking everyone!
Thanks to Greg for putting on this show, eh?
Hey!
Hey! Thanks to Footy for being Footy. Oh, that was a bit sexual, wasn't it?
Alright, now. Oh, we got a few songs to go. Fuck you, Baron!
I'm gonna have to call this bullying out of the front, alright? We're gonna have to fucking speak to you, mate.
Flatline is gonna be fucking lit, they'll be killing it every night, it's gonna be a sick night. Thank you very much for watching. Footy, I got this shit, bro.
Separate in unseen.
My other bands don't have me ever mind.
Back to lane,
buddy. This song is called Antidote.
It's a slower one. We'll be right back.
Okay, hopefully you all enjoyed that. Like I said, it was a good night. Some cracking bands on. Greg put on a great show down at the Crown and Anchor. If you enjoy what you've seen, yeah, check out the Stolen Youth Facebook page and go and see what they're up to and try and catch them again soon. If you've enjoyed it, as usual, please share it around. If you fancy subscribing to the YouTube channel, you can do that as well. And next up will be the Flatliners. So thanks again. Cheers.